Hey! Why you got a bottle of liquor?
You say you're drinking me, right?
But if I get drunk, what if I just get real horny?
Just give me horny.
I'm not gonna help you. What's your boy Joshua and team, man? We are back with another video today. As you can see, hold on, my lens kind of dirty. Okay, I think we good. But yeah, today my friend is coming over. You feel me? And yeah, we about to prank her. So we about to chill. You know, ask some questions or whatever, and then I'm about to just keep calling her bae just to see what she say. But yeah, so I don't know how this is gonna go. She do has a man, I think, but who cares? You feel me? This is for content only. If you watching this, my bad, G. You feel me? This is for content only. But if y'all new, make sure to like button, subscribe button. I'm trying to turn this video up for y'all, so bear with me. You feel me? I ain't never done nothing like this. So yeah, we about to get right into this video. I don't know how I'm gonna start this off, but she is, I think, 5 minutes away. So when she get here, I'm gonna just pick up the camera and just act like, you know, she new to the channel, ask her questions and stuff like that. All right, man. What's your name?
Hold on, start over.
Well, I gotta start over? What the heck?
It's not
done. What's your Instagram?
_SSWEETZ sweets.
Okay. So, dang, I don't know what to talk about for real. I ain't gonna lie. You gonna tell them how we met?
So, I was walking down the street and he was driving and he was like, hey, come here. And I was like, no. He was like, come here. So I came to the car. He asked for my number. Boom. Hit it off from there.
For real. If y'all believe that, something wrong with y'all. But, dang. What's the most craziest thing you ever did?
It's like, what?
Anything.
I don't be doing crazy shit. I mean, like crazy shit I've ever done to a nigga, or like.
Yeah.
Baby, I stole his car.
You stole
it? I gave
his...
it back though. I took his car.
Why?
Cause he was cheating on me, so I took his car.
He's toxic.
No, I went through the phone.
What you seen?
A lot of shit. Trying to link with bitches. So I took that car. I got the keys. I helped him look for it. He was like, where's my keys? I helped him look for the keys. Snuck out. Left. What's the most crazy thing you did?
I don't even know. Actually, why is he calling me? Let me see. Yo.
I'm outside.
Alright, you already know what to do.
To do like this
video
robbery.
Oh my gosh, now she think I'm trying to set her up. All right, bae, so what you eat today?
I had some Wendy's.
Some Wendy's?
And some Smoothie King.
Why didn't you bring me none, bae?
Cause you was a little too late.
I was?
Yeah, I would've brought you some.
Okay, let me grab him real quick. I need to talk to them anyway, like, I need to talk to them about something.
Okay.
But for real, like, just wait 1 second. Y'all, I don't know, but she just, like, she don't care that I'm calling her that. I wish I could see her through the window, but she legit, I don't know if y'all can't see me, I know y'all can't, but she legit don't care. She don't care that I'm calling her that, bro. Bro, so the video that I'm doing is, I'm telling her, like, I'm calling her bae. So out of nowhere, I'm just like, bae, I've been doing it. She don't care.
Well, yeah, a lot of girls don't give me. The first time you meet a girl, you could be like, baby, come here.
Duh, they just don't care, bro. She got a whole man, I thought.
What?
Yes, man, oh, I don't know. Come on. I told him, like, you know, D, she like, yeah, I know D. Come on. Close this big door and lock it. What was he talking about, though?
I heard what y'all was talking about.
What was he talking about?
No, what y'all was talking about.
Hmm?
What was y'all talking about? Yep.
Why you put it up?
Are you solid, sir?
What was y'all out there talking about?
We wasn't talking about nothing. We just talking about like how life just be life and sometimes.
You could have said that in here.
I know, but like we had to talk about some personal stuff though. Like
I wanna know.
Well, that ain't nothing crazy for real.
Yeah, it looks so nice.
That ain't too crazy, you feel me? But yeah, dang. You got anything to say? Like, you got any questions to ask me? Is it like focused on both of us?
Nah, I'm the cameraman. It's crazy.
Dog. So, is there anything you want to ask me?
Yeah, what y'all was talking about out there?
You wasn't talking about nothing. For real. Babe, so like, what you like doing for fun though? I'm on my phone.
I like to read books. I like to travel.
What else?
I like to drink.
For real?
I like to eat.
What you like to drink, babe?
Sweet tea and Don Julio.
Well, of course you like Don Julio. Why do you like Don Julio?
Because it's good. But you don't drink, so you wouldn't know that.
I drink for the first time with you.
You're lying.
For real.
Do you drink or is he lying?
I don't.
He really don't.
But for you, it's an exception.
Okay, I got a bottle in the car.
Dang! Why you got a bottle in the car?
You say you're drinking me, right?
But if I get drunk, what if I just get real horny?
He's gonna be horny.
You're not gonna help me?
I am.
Oh.
I got a vibrator in the car too.
What the heck?
What bro, the hell?
Why are you playing with me right now?
Oh, hell.
What is that? I bet you I
did. Vibrator is crazy. That's what you went to.
Nah.
No, I got a bottle in the car. You gonna drink with me? You say he's gonna drink with me, so. Are you lying?
Is it brand new?
Yeah, I haven't been open.
Why do you have why do you just have a brand new bottle of Don Julio in your car?
For rainy days like this. I actually picked it up before I came. I just wanted to drink with you.
Oh, for real. Can I get a hug?
Yeah.
But yeah, damn, but we finally linked though. I ain't gonna lie. It's been a minute. So she's actually seen me at some party. Why didn't you walk into me? Tell the people.
I was at work.
Uh-huh.
And you look busy.
That still don't give you no reason to not walk up to me.
And I didn't know you. Why would I just walk up to you?
You're right. You're absolutely right.
That's a man's job, to walk up to a female.
I didn't know you though. Like, I didn't even know you followed me. I didn't even know who you was. Like, what?
Okay, don't do it like I'm a groupie.
Oh my god, wait, no, what? What did that mean?
A groupie?
Yeah, how do I treat you like you're a groupie, man?
I did not know you followed me. I did not know who you was. He watched my story before I followed him. That's why I followed him.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Well. Alright, so what happened to your last relationship?
I got cheated on, so I left.
How you get cheated on? What did you do for you to get cheated on?
Nothing. I was a good girlfriend. And you cheated on me, so I left. And here I am now.
What that supposed to mean? Here you were? What now? What that supposed to mean?
I'm not with him no more.
You with me?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. Now you about to start some beef and he about to try to find me and this DM me. Because I didn't experience some crazy stuff. Like, I do a concert with a girl. She don't tell me nothing going on. She be like, nah, I'm singing all this. Next day I wake up, I get flooded, comments, DMs, I'm gonna kill you. I'm like, what? Over some content. It just be like, bro, why? Why don't girls tell me stuff like that? Like, I don't understand. Like, why don't
I tell it all. But if you don't ask,
Why don't they put their mans in check though? Like, what if your ex did that to me? What you do?
We'll go find them.
You gonna drop low?
Mm-hmm. No.
Why?
I don't do that, but I'll go beat him up.
Why you just say mm-hmm at first?
Huh?
Why you say mm-hmm at first?
Gotcha, bitch. I had to think about it.
Why you had to think about it?
Because, no. But we're gonna beat him up. Because I don't do crazy niggas.
I'm crazy.
You get a pass.
Why I get a pass?
Because you can.
Why though?
Because you're cute.
He wasn't cute.
He was, but not no more. So he don't get
not a pass. No more. What are that supposed to mean? Not no more.
He don't get a pass no more.
That's crazy. Why?
Because I don't do no more passes. He was the last one.
I'm the last one?
Yeah.
What's after me?
Nothing.
Nothing? You gonna turn gay?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go celibate.
You gonna go celibate? Why?
Because after you ain't nobody else.
Huh?
Because after you ain't nobody else.
Oh. Okay, really? Really. Okay. So with that, so I'm the last resort. That's crazy. I feel kind of special.
Yep. Cause after me and you die, you just gonna be dead. So I don't know,
I'm gonna be dead.
Yeah.
What you mean?
If it ain't gonna work out, you cheat, you out of here.
What do out of here mean?
Dead.
You gonna kill me?
You say all that. I'm crazy too.
I'm not crazy though. I was just playing.
Oh, this ain't no joke. This ain't no joke. I'm crazy for real.
Can like the camera get like a 360? Cause like I really ain't really see you for real.
A 360.
Yeah, I'm helping y'all by the way.
You know, I've been working.
Just like a small, like you've been working up for real.
Yeah, they've been telling me my ass been getting fat, but like.
Have it really?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Cardi ain't got nothing.
For real? Let me see.
I know it's a lot to take in, but I'll take that.
Fuck, I just went to heaven and back. Yeah. That's crazy though. What's this?
Hand sanitizer and a taser.
Why you got a taser? Oh, it's both in one?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know.
It's really a taser for real?
Yeah, don't play with it. You might, you know, tase yourself.
Can you like do it real quick?
Tase you?
No, like, yeah, no. Tase me for the video.
Okay. Are you for real?
I ain't gonna lie, is it gonna hurt? I wanna get tased for real. I wanna see how I feel. My whole body gonna be a shock. Is it a taser for real?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know, it just is.
Let me see.
You want me to tase you for real?
How do it work?
You just press down there and tase.
I press it, just don't tase me though.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
What?
I can't do it.
Why you can't?
Because I don't wanna use it up. I didn't tase a lot of people, so.
Cool.
A lot.
Dang, look at that. What's up, man?
No, I don't have a mirror.
Who is that then? Let's see. Oh, this is just a random guy liking me or her posts, trying to be seen.
Yeah.
That ain't too crazy. Let's go to your hidden.
Like my hidden requests?
Mm-mm. Hidden photos.
My hidden requests?
Hidden photos.
My hidden requests. I don't have a hidden photos. So I don't want to tell you.
For real?
Yes, for real. I don't have a hidden photos.
Now, where can they find you? They can probably.
_ SSWEETZ Sweets.
If you want part 2, like the video.
No, hold on.
Wait, what? Yeah, y'all go like the video, man, if y'all want part 2.
Excuse me. Quick question. I'm trying to find my. Like building A or something like that. Building A or building E. Do you know where that is? I'm lost. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. It's by Starbucks. She said it's definitely somewhere close nearby though.
It's right here.
Oh, right here around the corner?
No, this building.
What the fuck is this?
No, I'm just asking for some directions.
I'm literally
asking for directions. I'm asking for directions. I'm literally getting directions to the Starbucks. No. I feel so bad.